Chapter 6. Nouns. Possession. Read the following sentences. 1. The dog's tail is never straight. 2. Ashish's party was great. 3. Ram is looking for James' purse. 4. The baby's toys are kept in the cupboard. In the above sentences, dogs, Ashish's, James, and babies are in possessive case because each indicates the possessor or owner of something. A noun that denotes the possessor or owner of something is known to be in the possessive case. To form the possessive case, look at the nouns in the possessive case in the following sentences. 1. She is Mrs. Mathur's daughter. 2. Rahul's shoes were stolen. Now, look at the possessive case in the following sentences. 1. The monkey's tails are long. 2. The farmer's crops failed this year. 3. This is my parents' house. 4. These are ladies' shoes. Now, look at the possessive case in the following sentences. 1. Men's work was laborious. 2. Children's work was easy. In the above sentences, the nouns in the possessive case are in the plural number, but they do not end in apostrophe S. Therefore, all plural nouns that do not end in apostrophe S form their possessive case by taking an apostrophe after them.